what everybody should do to know who they are really. Most of the people are having attachment into the external world, this material world things, and just forget what and who they are really. So everybody has to just go deep within every day, every second, every moment to know who they are really and having their life purpose discovered, because most of the people are living in this life purposeless and having no clue who they are. So just have the purpose and have the curiosity to know who you are really, and that will only happen by going deep within and having a really deep desire about knowing ourselves rather than desire about materialistic thing. So just go deep within, it will have the every answer that you have ever been asking to yourself or any other external things, like every other religious people ask that their God, that who we are. God is not some another thing or some another being or some another dimension. God is you, God is within you, God has everything deep connected with you. If you go deep within, you will realize that you are the God, you are the universe. And every religion has ever told this only, that God is within you. But people are like different dimension of mindedness, that they think that God is somewhere up there or somewhere externally, but it is not. God is deep within. Just go deep within and you will find every answer.